Today's getaway brought to you by the Glenn Curtis Museum, Route 54 Hammond Sport, great aviation history and affordable family fun.
What's all the fuss about over there? Well, I'm about to show you. Hello again, Mike O'Brien, your getaway guy. Today in Tompkins County and a waterfall just north of Ithaca that not a lot of people know about.
This is Taughannock Falls, found off of Route 89 on the west side of Cayuga Lake in the Finger Lakes. Look for the Falls Overlook signs, your first stop to catch this breathtaking view. Further on down the road, the entrance to the state park for a fee and the trail to the base of the falls. Up here, the overlook is clearly the spot to take pictures, as so many people do. And then, if you want, some pretty steep stone steps to another great vantage point. Things have been dry around here, but normally the falls are raging over the cliffs. Take in the history of Taughannock Falls and visit the new visitor center, complete with restrooms. You can even bring your dog, but do take note of the rules. The Falls Overlook, a getaway that's free to see.
And here's something not a lot of people know about. The waterfall is actually 33 feet higher than Niagara Falls. Until next time, from Taughannock Falls, Mike O'Brien, your getaway guy.